mass. It's good to see they're taking a member of the public inside.
Do not film me.
Why not?
Do not film me. I'm not giving you my permission.
I don't need your permission.
Please.
You touch me, you'll be in trouble, okay? I do not consent to any touch. I politely refuse. Listen, I don't know who you are. Could you step back, please, and leave me alone?
No.
No? Well, if you touch me, I do not consent to touch. And you will be arrested, okay? So,
really?
Yeah. What are you laughing at?
I'm laughing at you.
I'm laughing at you. You're a fool, not me.
You're balaclava.
Yeah, so what? Let me just get up and stand back away from you. Yeah, I am. There's no crime against that.
Who's not writing that?
Him here.
I don't think
your mate
so.
Here. He's not right in here for calling members of the public fools. Are you an officer here? Are you? Shit man, are you an officer?
Go on.
You touch me. Touch me, or I'll lay you straight up the floor.
Oh yeah,
you will. Yeah,
threatening us now.
Yeah. Go on. I said you touch me. I said you'll be in trouble. Go on, I've got everything on camera. He just got all aggressive. You can see it in his face, and he wants to do something. Do something.
Do.
Go on, do it. Do it. You must think I'm scared of you.
I'm not
scared of you, don't worry about that. I'm here minding my business. And you know it's an offence to lie to the police, you know that, don't you? An arrestable offence. We've got a very aggressive gentleman here. I'm standing here minding my own business and they approach me. Yeah, yeah, calling me a fool. If anybody's the fool, it's him. Don't worry about the police, mate. I don't care about the police. If you want to hit me and you want to do something because you're very, very angry, I encourage you, do it. And I'll hold you accountable. Go on. Could you just let her know, please, it's an offence to lie to the police? If you're in a public place, there's no expectation of privacy in public. So, just carry on with your day and let me to carry on with my day. This is going to be a Karen and Ken video, this is. That's why you never turn your video camera off, people. You can see it in this gentleman's face. So bad he wanted to do something. Are you a policeman, sir, are you? Yeah, he's definitely a policeman. Look at his tattoo. Could you identify yourself, sir? Is this gentleman a police officer? Could you identify? He's failing to identify. Are you failing to identify, sir, are you? You know it's against your policy, don't you? Failing to identify. Are you a policeman? You came out of a police station, so I do think you're a policeman. And you're failing to identify, which is in your policy. And you are very aggressive, calling me, a member of the public, a fool. And you look like you even admitted that you want to do something. You want to attack me. So thank you very much for admitting that on camera, sir. I do appreciate it. Excuse me, lads. Could you tell me if this gentleman's an officer, please? All right, cocky boy.
Sorry?
All right, cocky boy. What are you being cocky for? What are you being cocky for? What are you being cocky for? Go and do your thing. Go and do your thing. You're dismissed. See you later. Hey, he got an attitude, didn't he? What's the matter with him? Now we've got flashing blues here. Yeah, go on. Everything's on camera, so what you do?
No, not at all. Anything.